ever watched Hunger Games when they let those little parachutes come in?
No.
Oh.
They let what in?
They have these little parachutes come into the game. And the parachutes provide the players inside the Hunger Games with something to help them at the moment. And that's the sound it was. That's what happened.
Yeah. That was pretty slick. We lucked out on that little technical issue. The mice, but
I had their hands. I had the colors wrong.
The only thing that would have been.
Yeah, tell me, please. Four blue.
And a boy, Brayden.
Two blue. Four. Yeah. Two. And I'm going to go two red. Four blue, two red.
Oh my gosh. I need, hold on a second. What are we going? Two red?
Four blue,
four
two
blue.
Red.
Coach, you want to raise your hand. Okay, challenge. There.
Hey, that's the score they want to win. It should be both four catch, I think. Good
count. Tim. Tom. Weasley.
I think it's this one right here, Tom.
Yeah, we
got a
this one, drummer. Is the name drummer?
Butler and Coach.
Weiss and Knoyer.
Butler and Coach. There you go.
So right here.
We got a laptop issue.
I don't know.
Click on stop real quick.
Hit stop.
Hit stop
I
on that
did,
record.
I stopped it. We just had the
no,
wrong
keep
name.
Going.
My bad. Canover and Weiss.
Does it say numbers on there?
No, it didn't.
I don't know where the video is.
It should be right here. One of these, Canover and Weiss.
It's not. It's wrong pitch.
And I did just what he asked me to do. Stop and score. And it popped up. Could be a blue. Is it that gray deal?
No,
go back. Oh, there it is.
I don't know why it would be
blue. Yeah, that's that.
This one.
Right here.
Right there.
But this delay can cause that. Because I'm having three things in it. So what I would do is, I would go to the
four blue, two red. Four blue, two red. And then, who challenged?
Four blue, two red.
Wait.
Four blue, two red. We confirmed it. So we got one.
So who challenged?
I guess challenged one blue. So we got one blue. Okay, so it was four blue, two red, and one blue for a velocity challenge. So it should be five.
Let's go!
guys had both two blue and then a leg foul, so there was no score in that last action.
I put up two blue.
So two blue with the leg foul happened after the score.
Right,
is
right, right.
I went two red, or I thought it was red for the takedown, because he finally got that two for the takedown. And then I went offensive on red, he can't actually keep that leg.
I can live with that.
So there's no score. Two red. Okay, let's go.
Two red takes at least 4 to 5 is what I think that's
for. So we got two for red.
So you gotta tell me what you see, Paul.
Oh, we're doing good. Well, the only thing on that other match was just getting these guys in Greco to get their head up.
And I kept, and I called for a pass
of
red.
Here's how you kind of get it going when you see it right off the bat.
Yep.
When their butts are out and their heads are in,
yep.
Hit the whistle and get after both of them.
Okay.
And then the coaches, and you'll be surprised at how quickly they do a two blue.
I think I asked for a passive at one point on red.
Yeah, I saw that. The problem is the score was like 4-3 or 5-6-5. Mm-hmm. So after that, we really don't call passive.
We're dictating.
Done the work,
yep.
So they're not going to be passive.
Okay.
Especially with only 2 minute period.
Okay.
But don't forget that, though.
No, thank you.
You can always ask for it. Two blue. Oh, you're doing awesome. You're a three? M3?
Yeah.
Oh, you're doing very, very good for an M3.
Is that 9-4?
9-4, yep. Yeah, you keep your composure, that's the key, you know.
Yes. Yes.
Let's go, Brady, let's go, B! Keep taking ground, Brady. Keep taking ground. 4, yes. Attaboy, Brady.
We got 4 red. That's continuation of that.
So when they respond to a head up like that, one blue.
Come on, right in.
One blue.
Nope. They got one red. He went one red.
That's correct.
What did you choose?
You got it right.
Whistle said one red.
Yeah, one.
Whistle
no, one
said
blue.
One red.
Was it one blue? Red stepped out?
No, no.
You said blue? No. I said one red.
You didn't say anything.
What did you write?
What did you write?
I put it down wrong.
One red. He had it wrong. He went
is,
one red.
Nine,
you're welcome.
9, 10 to 9.
Yep, right.
So which one? No.
10 to 9. 10 blue.
Yeah,
10
blue.
I don't have that.
He went one red.
4, 1, 2, 2.
Whistle went one red.
Who has advantage?
No, this is 9 and 9. Same number. This is 2.
I
know, so that's 9. This is
9. Oh, okay. Yeah.
9-9.
Advantage, red. Red advantage.
All good.
Red currently.
Hey, you got advantage. Red's winning.
Correct. Yeah. Red advantage.
So he's saying is that, who's winning that?
No, they asked.
He's got the last four, so they have red.
Now he has the highest point value, so by criteria, no conscience, who would be ahead?
They don't understand that now. We should tell them.
Oh, they both have a 4-1.
Right. Last is.
So last red. Point score. No, he's right.
Advantage red.
I didn't see that. It's his head up. Four blue.
Yeah, chase the lock, Braden. Go get it.
So, man, I was watching the red call, and I was watching the red go closer.
Right.
Looking for a red call because he had red in the corner that I didn't know.
Hey, yeah, go
right.
That's what you want to watch on that. He planted, and he didn't use his red. So, he was looking at the score. That's what Chris was watching. Oh. Giving him an attention with blocking
with his head. Short time.
Hold up. That's it. We got blues and winners.